definitely a very hard-fought win, but very proud of the group for the mettle they showed, because I feel like this year's Baylor's team hit us with their best shot and we were up for the challenge today. Both teams, Oklahoma State, Texas Tech, very, very hardy, feisty, tough teams. So we're going to need to perform well tomorrow for sure.